Hello everybody, it's Daydran. Today we are in beautiful Runaway Bay, St. Anne, and we are going to be checking out a brand new phase of the Vista. So we'll do a drive-through of the original phase, phase one, and I also have some exclusive footage of the construction site for phase two. You don't want to miss this. Okay, everybody, so before you guys go ahead and wonder if this is total deja vu, I just want to let you guys know that this is a re-release version of the original video that was released last week. I've added some updated information just for you guys, and most importantly of which is the fact that the two-bedroom units since the launch 2 weeks ago have been sold out. However, I do have good news for you. There is a waiting list available, so you can add your name to that, and there is a possibility that you will still be able to get a two-bedroom unit. And also, guys, all the other units are still available. So let's just go ahead and jump into this video and learn all the great information that's in store for you. Okay, everybody, without any further ado, let's just jump right into the video. So this is a drive-through of the original phase of the Vistas, phase one, and the Vistas is coming with a brand new phase. The Vistas at Runaway Bay phase two will feature 150 units, two bedroom, two bathroom, detached bungalow units, starting at $186,295, and that goes up to $196,408. Now all these prices will be quoted in US dollars. There's also the two bedroom, two and a half bath townhouse units, that and those will be for $235,329. The three bedroom, two bath bungalow units are for $235,109. And the four bedrooms, three bath, split level with a basement unit, those are for $320,888. Now the Vistas will feature air conditioning, porcelain tiles, instant water heater, a individual laundry, water tank, a gym, a generator, multi-purpose court, parking spaces, and 24-hour security. Now that is value for money. Okay, guys, and I'm going to go into the square footage of these lots, which was quite impressive for me. I thought that it was great that they're offering 2,367 square feet to over 9,000 square feet with these lots, and that's truly amazing because that's one of the things that a lot of persons complain about with some developments, that they do not offer large enough lot size, so you don't have to worry about that with the Vistas. So as I said, this is really value for money. I'm also adding the breakdown, the floor plans for each of these units, which is vital to you deciding to make any unit your home. You need to go ahead and see the floor plans. And here we have the floor plans. So in total, there will be 41 two bedroom, two bathroom units, starting at a square footage of 10,073. There will be a total of 50 three-bedroom units, three-bedroom, two-bathroom bungalow units, and the square footage starts at 1,289, and I'm also adding the pricing details for all of these. The split level that has the basement at the bottom, that's four-bedroom, three-bathrooms, and the sizes range
from with a ground floor, well, the total square area is 1952, so 1952 square feet, or 181.3 square meters. So that's just amazing. As well as the townhouse duplex, there are 30 of those, and the total square footage on them is 1350. So guys, value for money, what more do you need? And guys, you know, these are going to go really fast, so don't say I didn't tell you. Please contact Paulette Bedward if you're interested. So I'm going to hand over the rest of the video to Paulette so that she can show you all you need to see and more about the vistas in beautiful Runaway Bay. Construction has begun. The units estimated completion time. The development will be handed over in December 2023. So how can you secure one of these units from now? Give me a call and let's talk, all right? All right, I am Paulette Bedward and I'm back on site at the Vistas Phase 2, where construction has started to build 150 homes. The construction is being undertaken by ZDA Construction Company, and I'll be giving you a little tour of the site thus far. So here you can see foundation is in place for a few of the units, and remember, we're on an active construction site, so it's a bit noisy, and I'm just giving you some raw footages. All right, it's block and steel construction. Block and steel construction, for those asking. So the foundation is set for this unit. And there, I'll take you over that side in a short minute, but just showing you what's happening on the property. Phase 2 will be adjacent. Phase 2 will be adjacent to phase 1. As you can see, they have started with the construction of quite a few of the units. Have a look around and you will see the block and steel, the foundations are being set. Work on quite a lot of the units. I'll give you a tour of this one. As you can see, construction has started. We're a far way in the process, considering that this project has just been approximately four weeks into building. Here you can see block and steel. Around, and you will have a good picture of what is happening on the construction site. since my last video, and they've gone far ahead with these two units. If you take a look, just zoom in on the in the distance, you'll see that you have an awesome view of the Caribbean Sea. You can see Grand Bahia Principe Hotel from here, and as we go higher, you will realize that the view is even more expansive. Leaving the construction site of the Vistas Phase 2, where construction is well underway for 150 homes. I'll try and give you frequent updates at least once monthly. So for those who have purchased or who have submitted their offers can get their updates on these properties. So subscribe to this channel, click the subscribe button to be alerted whenever new videos are posted. All right, Deidre, over to you.
Okay, thank you so much, Paulette. Guys, I can't stress it enough. These units are going to be going really quickly. So you know what to do, right? Go ahead and give Paulette a call. She'll help you to realize that dream of home ownership or just investing in that investment property. But until my next video, guys, continue to stay tuned for more informative updates on this and so many more projects. Have a great day, everybody.